bringing them to pass has brought them to pass now. Amen. So don't give up. Amen. No matter how it looks, amen, it's not over. Amen. Until God says it's over. Amen. How many believe that? It's not over until God says it's over. Come on, give God some praise. I feel you got the Holy Ghost on that. Yes, sir. It ain't over until God says it's over. Thank you. praise is the evidence of what I believe in God for. Y'all ain't gonna talk to me here. Amen. So if you ain't got no praise, amen, I don't know what you're believing for. But you can tell by my praise that I'm believing God for something wonderful. Somebody shout wonderful. Something glorious. Something magnanimous. Something that's bigger than what I have right now. My praise is the evidence. It's like money in the bank. My praise is the evidence of what I believe in God for. Amen. We give him praise today. Amen. We magnify him and glorify his wonderful name. We bring you greetings this morning in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. We didn't come with a sad story. Amen. We came with a testimony of overcoming. Amen. How many overcomers do we have in the house? Y'all ain't gonna talk to me here. I said that we didn't come with a testimony of defeat. We came with a testimony of overcoming. Amen. Hey, come on. See, I'm almost shouting. Glory to God. Come on, give God praise. I feel the Holy Ghost in this house. Come on and shout. Say, I have a testimony.